you more pay. Say papa ski well na swing, say go on up my day.
Y'a des gens, tout le monde content. A couleur jouer une chèque ou vendredi. Ma femme te compte travail dans yon factory. Rendez mon nom de l'autre à jouer New York, New York, New York, New York City, City. Pour pas tirer, tirer, tirer. Nous mixer la avec continue, reggae, reggae, reggae. Après ça, nous mettez hip hop sous lit. Levez mes nous si nous représentez pour Haïti. Encore, encore. Pour pas tirer, tirer, tirer. Nous mixer la avec continue. Gaga, gege, gaga, gege, go, go, go.
C'est danser, non vite danser. Belle fille, non vite caresser. S'il vous plaît, avancez. C'est fêté, non vite fêté. Ou pas parler créole, ou parler anglais. Yo dog, I'm gonna tell you like this. Get out of my face.
Bali, Boulova.
Oui, Clef à Gérald, fini à MVP combat. Digital, pas la mode encore. On y va.
Non pas peur, non pas peur, non pas peur. Non pas peur.
di partenza del Bologna.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and Andy Gray, as usual, is alongside me. Andy.
Well, I think this is going to be a really, really exciting 80 minutes of football, Martin.
There's the first whistle, and the game is underway.
Tedesco.
Osvaldo.
Tedesco.
Di Bio. And he's given that everything. What a goal! Goal for, well, the headlines again, captured fantastic.
Yeah, didn't he do well?
Well, that's the first goal of the game, it's 1-0.
Now Zé Pedro.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Now a chance to get across it. Promising positive goalkeeping to come out and really deal with this cross. That's a nice pass. The shot's on. Put the shot quickly and couldn't work the goalkeeper.
I just think he thrashed at that. You know, there was no real control in the shot.
Tedesco.
Ah, it's intercepted. Osvaldo, Marco Di Vaio,
Tedesco.
Vigiani, and the cross coming in from the wide position. Beat the goalkeeper with the header, but beat the post.
Well, I might be being critical, but he's got to hit the target.
Vigiani.
Well,
someone's got to close down the man with the ball. They've got to get some defending organised here, or they could be in real trouble. Valiani. Well, he saved it, and he's kept it as well. That's an important interception. A thoughtful ball as well. Crosses on, goes straight to the defender. That looked dangerous until the defender stepped in. Lana.
Tedesco.
Valiani.
Di Vaio.
That's a very good cross. Looked as though he would get through, but he's been stopped. I just often think, actually, I've never asked you this on the air before, but wouldn't you like to have been having a few shots at goal with this modern-day football?
Yes. Yes. I tell you what, away I've done as well. Tried a few headers from 25 yards. Because that ball does move all over the place. And, you know, goalkeepers always look for sympathy, don't they? And, you know, you and I hate it. Because if a goalkeeper's got a problem, great. Because yeah, it's more excitement.
Valiani. It's rather petered out, this attack. It's a goal kick. Now Zé Pedro. Good understanding between the two of them. Strong tussle there. The defender comes out with the ball. Good play by the defender. Extreme difficulty, but he came out on top. And the cross in now. Super save and great handling. Osvaldo. Vigiani. And he heads it for goal. And it's in the net for the goal. And as you can see, the goalkeeper well beaten by a fine header.
Well, he's just used the pace on the ball and he's guided it with his head past the goalkeeper.
And it's 2-0 here. Good pass. Good team play here, and that will be a goal kick. Well, he's read that and got his foot out to stop the pass. Marco Di Vaio. Quick ball. Valiani, and he's taken it back from the opposition. Well, he could have blown for that, and I'm glad he hasn't. The game's going to benefit from this.
Well, I think that's excellent refereeing, I really do.
Vigiani. Tedesco. Osvaldo. Di Vaio. Vigiani. They've worked that well to get the cross in. He's found his teammate. A lot of defending still to do, though. And it's going to be his throw here. Osvaldo. Cross came in, but the defender was first to it. Now Zé Pedro. Keeps it going well. Good defending. Lana. Osvaldo. Marco Di Vaio. Valiani. Tedesco. Low ball in. It's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post. That whistle means it's time for a break, it's half-time. And the teams have got the ball rolling for this second period. Excellent play between the two of them. Problems for the defenders now. And it's away by the defender. Cleared it well. He's in the clear. Well, he has a go. That's an easy piece of goalkeeping. It'll be a corner. Coming in, and the defender dealing with the cross. And now a throw-in. Defender has... Oh, they've spoilt the move because the offside flag has gone up.
Yeah, I'm rightly sure, I think.
Vigiani. Osvaldo. And the player still going with the ball at his feet. Di Vaio trying to cut it back with a low cross. Good pass. Goalkeeper protected by his outfield player then. And the ball's gone out for a corner. And that's a very good save following the corner. Valiani, Vigiani. Crosses in, and he's won the ball. Portanova. Keeps it going.
You have to do better defensively.
No challenge on the goalkeeper, bread and butter stuff as he takes the cross. And that's the referee playing the advantage.
Yeah, and a good one at that.
And that cross is cleared by the defender. Super goalkeeping. Well, they had possession and they haven't got it anymore. Lana, well, he clears the danger. And it's gone out for a throw. Well, both managers deciding to add fresh faces now. Good strong tackle. Osvaldo. Marco Di Vaio. And a quick return pass. And the attacker has lost his balance here. He's gone to the ground and the defender has come away with the ball. He's hung on to possession here, despite momentarily losing his balance. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Tedesco. Adailto. Di Vaio. Moras, Marco Di Vaio, Adailto. Brilliant football from this team. And in goes the cross. Oh, the cross has gone straight to the man at the back. Lana. And here's the cross. That's the goalkeeper's ball all the way. Vigiani. Gone out for a throw-in. And a long clearance gets the ball well away from the goal. They've linked well, these two. Well, that was sharp in his mind and with his movement. That here's a challenge for the referee to deal with this incident. It's yellow from today's match official.
Yeah, and I won't argue with that.
Well, the manager's going to bring on another player, the losing manager, and it's going to be a defender. He must have somebody he can push up front from those who are already on the pitch.
Well, you think so. The one thing they need in this game is a goal, and quickly. How are they going to get it with another defender? I don't think so.
Vigiani. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Adailto. Di Vaio. Possibilities here. Goes for goal! Gone for it. With all the confidence of that early goal, but not this time.
Well, he should have doubled his total there, no doubt.
Portanova. And the interception just in time. Vigiani. Osvaldo. There's the ball in. And they've cut it out. That's a good pass. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Referee's given a corner. It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Cross is good and low. Osvaldo, Adailto. No joy for the defender, despite a pretty strong challenge.
Tedesco.
And Ailton. Trying to find a couple of teammates in there, but he's only found the goalkeeper.
Tedesco.
Marco Di Vaio. Well, that's what defenders do. One-on-one, he's won the battle with the player who came at him with the ball.
Well, they're pulling away, cutting through at will. They've scored again.
A real gap between the two teams now with this late goal.
Well, they've totally dominated from start to finish, and they're getting what they deserve.
And the score is 3-0. Now, Zé Pedro. He's done well to find his teammate in a good position. Well, the goalkeeper's come out to claim this. Very positive goalkeeping. Lana. Well, maybe a loss of concentration there because he's just taken it out of play. Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch.
Di Vaio.
Lana.
Played into the middle.
Defence is holding out well. It's a comprehensive win by 3-0. That's the final whistle. And it has been a magnificent victory. Great football, some great goals, and a great result.
Yeah, when this team are at their best, they're a real joy to watch. Deserved their win today. They've been magnificent.
Oh, it's been a wonderful game. From Andy Gray and myself, Martin Tyler, a very good night to you all.